5 seconds.
Hello, and welcome back to the Frasier Crane Show. We are broadcasting today from KQZY in beautiful Spokane. Let's go to the phones. Hello, caller. I'm listening.
Hi, Dr. Crane. My name is Roberta. And, I'm afraid of the dark.
What is it about the dark that frightens you?
I don't really know.
I see. All right. Well, let's explore. Often a fear of darkness is a fear of the unknown. It is in darkness when our imaginations give shape to our deepest anxieties. What image comes to mind for you?
Nothing, actually.
Nothing?
Yeah, when everything disappears, there's nothing. Just emptiness.
I see. And what is it about the emptiness that frightens you?
It's lonely, for one thing.
Have you always felt this way?
For a while, I didn't.
What was different then?
I had somebody. A guy I really liked. And then we broke up. God, Frasier. I miss him so much. I don't know how I fell in love again. I mean, I swore I wouldn't. I knew better. I should have known better. And then, sure enough, 6 months in, he tells me there's no fireworks. I mean, what am I supposed to say?
I'm so sorry. But listen to me. You can't blame yourself for letting someone into your heart. Love is always a risk, but you have to take it. The pain you're feeling now will pass in time, and you'll find yourself ready to take that risk again. Until then, take comfort in your friends. They want to help you. They love you.
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome.